Yeah, well, here's my field day setup. Working field day for my driveway, but I'm in a camper, so I've got a DX Commander 10 meter pole. At the top is anchored just this piece of speaker wire that I have coming down to the back of the rig here to a home built 9-1 Unun. So, up to the top of the DX Commander pole, out to my 178 feed line, over here to the canopy where I'm playing with the KX2. And, yeah, just started, so we'll see how it works. QRP on a day like today is sometimes iffy. All right, 7-3.